And around 175 Birmingham Golden Flake employees are being laid off. The popular snacks parent company, Utz Brands, announcing that it will be shutting down its Birmingham snack factory in July as the company consolidates its production facilities. But the Alabama-born brand isn't going away. We're told the warehouses in Birmingham and Huntsville will still be providing chips, pork rinds, and other treats to stores.